Hi guys, Alex the Vegan Gamer. We're playing Majin. Oh, and I wanted to check items. What do I have? I have new stuff. Helm of Darkness? I believe that's the last thing I've gotten. Oh, Scholar Hat. Oh, that probably fits him. Fits the scholar suit. Which I'm not wearing right now, so I'm not gonna go with that. I'm gonna stick with the Helm of Darkness. Well, that is new. Attendance decorative sleeve. A sleeve from the formal dress of the Queen's attendants. Alright, it increases sturdiness. I'm gonna show you guys the outfit I was talking about, in case you did not remember. Scholar clothes. And they probably fit, well, they do fit with that hat. The scholar hat. I like the mask. That's cool. But right now, I'm just gonna revert back to Helm of Darkness, which I like to call the Eco Helm, because it looks like the character Eco. Not really, though, we can see his face. I wonder if they're in order of power. So maybe I should just stick with the Bandit's wrist guard? Yeah, maybe I should. It doesn't really matter, I guess. I like that outfit, I find it cool. Okay, I'm gonna stick with this. I wonder what other item I'm gonna get. Maybe it's a different type of spike? A nearly perfect Majin. Alright. I guess he increased from a level to the next, but I was hoping to go there and change him. Change his outfit. Maybe I will at some point in the game. So we're going to the next area. What does this place look like? And it's a dead end, so I guess these are gonna connect up to here. That's what I think. Oh, little cutscene. Whoa, so many monsters there. I wonder if we should just go straight ahead. Wait a second.
Okay, I wait here.
I'm gonna go on my own. Have a look. Have a look-see. It's probably... Whoa, there's another monster there. Oh yes, I need to go up, because if we go and attack right now, they're gonna jump on us. So Teald, I'm gonna ask you to hide even further away. I don't want you too close, but not too far, also. Just because I tend to get in trouble very easily. Well, we should be alright, though, because I'm full of energy, so is Teald. And I have 5 fruits to heal him. What else is down here? Whoa. Teal should be very happy. There's a fire fruit right there. Increases fire magic. Oh. Yeah, probably should have waited and thrown another rock at it. But oh well. What? Who's fighting? Oh, he's attacking Teald. I'm gonna drop a bomb on him. Oh, come on! Come on. Oh, I'm so clumsy. Adios. Okay. I'm not gonna make the mistake again. Good. All right. Come back here, you. Come back. Come on. Huh. You can do it. There's not that many, though. We could just go and attack. But I don't like that guy right there. I need to go and get rid of him. Surprise, surprise. And another surprise for this guy. Come on now. There you go. Ah, don't go away. Come back here. These monsters, they're not very wise. Should I wait again? There you go. Oops. Whoa, what am I doing? What am I doing? This is not what I wanted to do. No. Alex, goodness. Oh, darn. One down. I need more. More. I'm a trap master. Come back here. That is pretty long for no reason. I guess going there with the Majin would have been way easier. I'm gonna go have a look around, see if I can climb and get rid of that guy. Who saw me? You're so dead. And your friends are really dumb, because they heard you scream. They heard you. Well, maybe they didn't because they don't have ears, but I was very close. So they should have seen you having your butt kicked. But no one. Whoa! Oh, that's what I deserve. Sorry! Goodness, I pissed them off. How do I get rid of him? I guess I need to jump from here to there? From here to here? From here to there? Is that how it's gonna work? I don't know, it seems very far. Not sure that's gonna work, but... Come on, shake it off, shake it off. Oh, great. Explosives in there. Look the other way. I don't think I can jump there. Seems very far. Perhaps I'm mistaken, but I don't think I can. I'll try. Yeah, no. Oh, I'm gonna need to use the catapult. The thing I don't like, though, is the second I bring Teal'c here, that guy up here is gonna attack us. Or is he? Or maybe not. Maybe not. Alright. No, attack him. There you go, attack him. Now we'll attack this guy.
Fly away!
Let's use magic.
Watch my fire!
Oh, the fact that it's red, does that mean he's gonna soak the magic? Oh, now I understand. That's why it's colored.
Okay, I make lightning!
Yes. This guy only has a shield and no crystal, so I guess he cannot absorb magic. But let's get rid of him before he comes back. Super. Am I standing in goo? Oh, it's only water. Okay. Only water. How's that gonna work? Well, okay. I guess I'm gonna have to go and decatapult. And what am I doing? It's not the way I wanted to go. I'm gonna go the other way. And I'm gonna have to go and defeat that guy. Can I put in an explosive? Or not. No, I guess I'm the guy that needs to hop on. Maybe I should have placed myself a little bit more to the left, because right now I'm gonna fall straight into the jewel. But whatever. Jewel's right. Whoa. No. So let's turn it this way. I'll try going there. Hopefully I'll fall in the right place. Good. Okay, so when it's blue, it means I'm the only one that can attack because Teal'c is too far. And I guess when it's both colors, blue and red, we can both attack. Maybe for you guys that was obvious, but for me I did not know. Okay, let's get rid of those. And good, those do not return. Can I break this? That guy's gone. And try to use the catapult again. Teal'c needs his back scratched. think I should rewrite right here. No. Let's try it again. I got sticky feet. And let's try it again. I'm like a guinea pig. Good. So just one more left. Any other treasures here? Three more treasures. There must be a way for me to bring those bombs. How's that gonna work? Puzzle solving time. I'm gonna go back down. We're gonna figure some things out. Oh. Okay. I'm going there, Teal'c. Haha! Good! Alright. I'm gonna throw a few down there. Is that water? How's that gonna work? Because I don't want to come back. And I'm gonna bring this one. Can I? I don't know. Treasure? Right here. Good. So we're gonna make these walls explode. Starting with this one. Where did I put my rock?
Good success!
Woohoo! Yeah! It's first time falling down. Too excited. You are too excited, my friend Teal'c. You're gonna hurt yourself. Well, I'm gonna destroy this part also. And I'm gonna go and get your fruit. So I guess under normal circumstances, I could just walk through here. But Teal'c can't. Oh, and the memory shard is down there. But there's a big guy. Goodness. Oh well. Okay. Hope it's gonna work. I hope it's gonna work. Okay. Oh, now I'm just gonna drop bombs on this guy. This long nose. It's like Pinocchio. Pinocchio, evil dog. From hell. Damn, he's too far off. How am I gonna get back up from here? Come on. Why is he so far? Maybe if I focus higher up. No, it doesn't matter. Oh, okay, he got closer this time. Let me get this fruit. Come on. Buck, buck, buck. Perfect. I'm gonna put it down. Drop another ball on him. Until I get rid of him. How many items are there left? 2. Good. So it's probably the fruit and the memory shard, which I both have right now. Well, I don't have the memory shard, it's down there, but I'm gonna have it pretty soon. Get closer. Get closer. Maybe I could just throw the flaming fruit on. Whoa, no! Ah. You're pierced down. Whoa, I'm gonna fall down! Okay, I guess I need to wait to kill him because the fruit teleports back to where it was. Patience, patience, patience. Patience is the key to solving this puzzle. Not really. Patience is the key to killing this guy without getting myself hurt. How many more hits? Maybe I should just go down there and attack him. If I move, is he gonna follow me? Hey, come here. That's weird. He goes straight to the place where I just threw the bomb. There he goes. Is there a way for Teal to attack him? I don't think so. Okay, come here. Well, this time he stayed in his place. Oh no, he didn't. It's taking forever. Forever. Oh no. And Teal now. He has a cold. Get over here. How many more of these? What? Well, at least it's more exciting now. Even though it's kind of my fault. I fell down. Whoa, he uses his tail now. That hurts. I'm gonna have to use a catapult again. Hello, guy.
Apparently, the Majin used to be able to solidify darkness with his power of purification and then smash it up. That power was what the Dark Generals feared most, and most wanted to seal away. If we can get that back, it will be the ace that decides the fight.
Indestructible guy. Like, usually you'd get a cut, and that would hurt. And you'd be thrown off of a catapult, and you'd die. In this better game, being thrown out of a catapult doesn't even hurt you. I'm hungry now. I'm gonna stand out of the way because the animation is gonna be straight in front of my face.
I blow more stronger fire.
You do.
Humans like sparkling thing. Can't eat, but like. Why?
Why do we like sparkling things? They're mesmerizing. Do I have all the items? Yes, I do. Let's head back to the save point and we're gonna go up this way next. Okay. Oh, let's go check something out. So I would think I'm missing one fire and one lightning. And a fourth power, which I'm pretty sure is gonna be. Come on, Teald. Which I'm pretty sure is gonna be Earth. Earth magic. It's gonna be like an earthquake or something. Alright, guys! Don't forget to save the animals, kick some monsters' butt. In the next video, we're gonna go and destroy the last seal. And I'll see y'all next time. Thank you!